over a couple features here of the helicopter. Got a stock, I think it's, I don't know how many kV off the top of my head. Mini-G gyro, which you'll see holds very well. I have aligned tail blades on here. See a lot of pitch out of the tail blades. Stock 520 aligned blades. They work really good. High-tech servos. They are, do you see that or not? Come on, zoom in. They work really good. They're really powerful too. I just put these on, Curtis paddles. They're working out pretty good. As you'll see in the video, custom painted fins, orange fade to neon yellow, tipped, black like the bolt, spreading out there. I forgot the Y, so I can't fly. I got an ESC, and I can put two 3S packs together, hook them to ESC. It's got a Beck. Here's the battery for the Beck. Here's my Y. All right.
Here we go.
Warm up the finger real fast. A little touch for you.
Okay.
That's good. Why don't you fly it over there?
Where?
Where I can't see it.
To the right? Yeah, right or left.
You're good right there.